Hello, my beautiful people. Welcome back to my YouTube channel. So I say make I come thank God for Ada Jesus. So she done the day okay. She done the day okay. Thank God for everything. Thank God, thank God, thank God. I be mona fe watch the video before I'll come back again. So, my beautiful people, what did I get to talk for inside this matter? At first, I did not want to talk about the matter, but now when she done the deal, okay, I say make I talk for this matter. For this life, her native daughter go feel forgive person. Pastor, when they preach forgiveness, forgiveness every day, he say no fit forgive the girl. Why? You see, person they die. You say you not feel forgiven. You as a pastor, you stand for the present of your member. You say you not feel forgive. But native daughter, forgive. The moment native daughter set eyes on her, her condition, he forgive. But I they wonder how which some pastors now Jesus Christ, how it for be. They go, they carry themselves like Jesus Christ, and they cannot represent Jesus Christ. You they preach healing, you they preach forgiveness, you they preach a lot of things, and you no official example of what you are preaching. May I not understand though, because this matter be no one talk, but as she come, they day okay. I'm very, very happy. Thank God for her life. If not God, now that they say if you put your hope for men, now not only God is safe person. Eh? Even see this Rita Edoche. You just did the lay course. Nobody knows tomorrow. Nobody knows tomorrow. You day for altar, you don't lay curse on the girl, lay curse on the girl, top of altar, top of the sickness, when she still the sick. But you can't come later now, you can't come out for social media, they say, I'm forgiving her. See, some people think before you do things. Don't just do things because you want to do things. Because everything you do in this life, there is always repercussion of all. So my main thing for here is that I thank God for that Jesus, because God, what God cannot do, does not exist. I thank God for her. I thank God for the gift of life God have given to her. And I still thank God for the second chance when God give her. So now this one, I say, make I can't tell now, my people. When we try to they forgive person, if that person beg with all her heart, you forgive. Even if another people not even forgive, not pastor, when they preach forgiveness every time. I wonder the kind of church, the kind of people who say they believe in God, but they cannot do things accordingly. This is very bad, and this is so sad. I thank God once again for the life of Father Jesus. I know God will heal her. God will see her through. So, my people, if you never subscribe to my YouTube channel, I better subscribe and press the notification bell so that anytime I post video, you'll be notified. If you have subscribed before, thank you and God bless you. See you in my next video.